So, Dad, Wendy and I have a little announcement to make.
We're pregnant. Oh, my God.
Isn't that great?
Are you
kidding?
Yeah, hell's bells, I guess, is congratulations to all of us.
I had no idea that you guys were even trying.
No. We weren't.
No, look, son, there's no blanks in this pistol. Boom! You guys, you've been trying for quite a while, what, 2-3 months, something like that?
2 years.
Not everything's a race, Dad.
Gare.
Nope.
Yeah.
Nope.
Right?
Not everything. Only things where you can come in first.
Okay.
Oh, come on, Gary. Let's celebrate. Let's go to Margaritaville.
I don't want to go to Margaritaville.
Come on.
I don't want to go to Margaritaville.
Oh, everybody wants to go to Margaritaville.
No, I don't want to go.
Come on. I want to break out the Don Julio Blanco.
Blanco, Dad. Blanco. That's how you pronounce it. And it's 11 a.m., kind of early for shots.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Oh. True. Don't be a pussy.
Yeah, you know what?
Wendy, I just have to say, I am just so happy to have a baby expert in the family. Oh. You feeling anything yet?
Joy. Yeah. Some exhaustion, a little nausea, some heartburn. My boobs are killing me. Plus, I have to pee every 5 minutes. But it's just proof that a miracle is happening inside of me. So I'm so happy.
It is a miracle, isn't it? I mean, I thought I'd have to give up my Pilates, you know, and my running, mm-hmm. and tennis, and my strip aerobics.
Sure.
Oh, and kickboxing, just all my activities. But it just turns out I have all this extra energy, you know?
Oh, yeah.
You know? Mm. Plus, I'm like crazy horny.
Okay.
If I even get a whiff of Ramsay, it's like I just have to pounce. You know, and I gotta give this old boy credit. I mean, he's still got that race car engine that can go the distance.
Hormones. Yeah. What are you gonna do?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe not talk about it at brunch.
Yep, that's what I do.
Yeah, that's what I do too. Yeah. We're on the same page on that one.
Honey, I know you can't have any, so I'm gonna do one for you and the baby.
The baby.
Sweet.
Here's to the Coopers.
Yeah, you know what? What the hell?